Boy, just some great visibility from our Lancaster Skycam today. That means dry air, by the way, and those breezes today coming from the northwest. That's what's bringing the dry air our way. We've got no precipitation on Super Doppler 8, the artifact from the radar sweeping around here over the last couple of hours, but pretty tremendous difference you can see in a 24-hour time period. Wow. And in fact, where did that come from? That's a leftover from yesterday. We're going to have clear skies this evening and tonight. It's going to be a nice one. Chilly at 44 to 50. And then for the day tomorrow, 70 to 74. Looks like a beautiful day. Mostly sunny, pleasant, and winds from the southeast tomorrow, not quite as brisk as they were today, at about 5 to 15 miles per hour. So we're looking at wind speeds right now that are settling back into the single digits. Already calm now around Lebanon and Reading. These winds will continue to die off as we go into the evening hours, and skies will be clearing, which sets the stage for a rather chilly night tonight. First time, as I mentioned, for a lot of the valley, dipping down into the 40s. Harrisburg probably about 46, 48 degrees or thereabouts. So a chilly start to the day tomorrow, but we'll have a nice turnaround, it looks like, as we get into the afternoon. Here's a visible satellite view. These are some fair weather clouds over the higher terrain of north central Pennsylvania, where, by the way, up here straddling the PA-New York border, they've got a frost advisory in effect tonight. Okay, they can keep that up there. That's okay. 68 degrees right now in the capital. As you head towards Philly, you hit 70, the same in New York and Atlantic City. 62 in Pittsburgh now. Erie's sitting at 61 degrees. This is what the predictor looks like. Nice clear skies for this evening and overnight tonight. Starlit skies, but again, a chilly one. During the day tomorrow, there's a cold front that will be dying out as it's starting to make its way here. This is around 4 o'clock, so still nice sunshine. A few clouds out of that, but that's about it. Not expecting showers out of that one. Friday, we start off maybe with a little patchy fog around. Then during the day, nice sunshine. We hit football Friday time. You can see in the higher terrain just to our west, maybe a couple little sprinkles around, and that's about it. Football Friday should turn out to be A-okay. About 72 tomorrow on Friday, 76 degrees. Saturday, we'll see some increasing clouds. There's going to be a cold front coming through. Timing, still a little bit of an issue for us, probably late in the day, if not Saturday night. And then we'll see some improvement on Sunday, but it will be breezy and it will be cooler with highs in the upper 60s, much like today. And then we'll dip to 64 Monday before a return to 70s on Tuesday and on Wednesday.